the English to be?
I'm Jamel Marish, his sister.
I am Mark Morales.
I am Jubilee Nito Piso, and we are going to discuss about R887.
Chapter 3, Rights to Ancestral Domains. Indigenous people, territories cover the physical and total environment. All their community, property cannot be sold, disposed, or destroyed. They have the right to claim ownership, whether it is land or water. Right to develop, control, and use lands and territories. During displacement, they have the right to resettle temporarily with life support systems. Right to have safe, clean air and water. Right to claim parts of reservations. Right to resolve conflict laws. When it comes to ancestral lands, they have the right to transfer the property to members and right to redeem. While indigenous people have to preserve, restore, and maintain a balanced ecology, participate in reforestation, implementation of rules and regulation is their responsibilities.
Yes!
Violation of the rights will punish by the law under Section 10.
Yes!
CADT shall recognize and respect it. They have an option to secure title to ancestral lands under Section
4.
Right to self-governance and empowerment. Guaranteed the right of IPs to freely pursue their economic, social, and cultural development. It gives the IPs to inherit their rights to self-governance, self-determination, and respect the integrity of their values, practices, institutions, and continue to support and strengthen the autonomous region created under the Constitution. They can use their own way of justice system to clear any problems they have to maintain their peaceful living. They have the rights to participate in any decision-making, and they
yes.
have the rights to determine and decide their own priorities for development affecting their lives, beliefs, institutions, and spiritual well-being. Forming tribal barangays for the provinces or cities and respect the rule of independent office of organizations and able to pursue and protect their legitimate collective interests, peaceful and local means. Also, they have the rights for the means of development and empowerment of their own institution and initiatives where necessary provide the resources needed.
Social justice and human rights. In Section 21 up to Section 25, it gives emphasis to the equal protection and non-discrimination of ICC and IP or indigenous people, such as employment rights, government basic services, medical and social assistance, and freedom for all trade union activities. However, in Section 26, 27, and 28, it focuses to the rights of women, children, and youth. That should recognize their value in nation building and promote equal rights and opportunities for women with regards to social, economic, political, and cultural spheres of life.
Cultural integrity, assuring indigenous people participation and to be responsive to the needs and desire of these IP communities. Shall respect, recognize, and protect the rights of ICCs and IPs to preserve and practice their cultural traditions and customs.
Aww.
Equal access to various cultural opportunities through the educational system.
Yes.
Shall endeavor dignity and diversity of cultures to eliminate prejudice and discrimination. Shall have the right to special measures to control, develop, and protect their sciences and cultural manifestation including human and other genetic resources. Shall have the right to receive from the national government all funds, especially earmarked preservation of their archaeological, historical sites and artifacts.
Imprisonment of not less than
9 months
but not more than 12 years, or a fine of not less than 100,000 nor more than 500,000 pesos, or both fine and imprisonment. However, Section 73 focuses to the person subject to punishment. If juridical person, cancellation of certificates of registration or their license would be their punishment. If public official, perpetual disqualification to hold their office would be their punishment.